magazines, bills, and bank statements when I see a letter addressed to me. At that moment, a block of ice falls down into my stomach. I can barely keep my hands from shaking as I hold the thin white envelope. I look at where it's from and I realize that this must be the results of my writing test. I tell my stomach that there is nothing to throw up as I open the letter. My heart skips a beat when I see that thing. What have I done?
Oh, hey, what's up, Butch?
Hey, you said you want to jam?
Oh, sorry, I have to stay for my writing placement exam.
It's not until September, you got a whole 3 more months.
Yeah, but still, I have to study.
Man, what a chip.
Sorry, man.
See ya.
Hey, baby, what's going on?
I'm fine, and I'm not your baby, cowboy.
Yeah, well, I'm not your cowboy, baby.
So, what's up, Butch? Where are you?
Oh, not much. I'm, just sitting in the park doing nothing. You want to play some guitar together? Oh, no, Zed couldn't jam, so I was seeing if, maybe you wanted to hang out.
Sorry, Butch, not right now, not today. I'm busy at the moment.
Oh man, busy doing what?
The placement writing exam. I'm practicing writing themes and arguments. Yeah, I know, but I want to get a head start in studying for this test. Remember how Mr. Wallace said it was important that we do well on it? Well, I think maybe you should start to think about maybe studying for it, too.
Yeah, alright, maybe. Yeah, okay, alright, maybe. Well, I'll talk to you later, alright? Alright, bye.
Clapton, do you think you'll play somewhere else? I'm trying to study here.
What is this? Everyone study. It's summer. Live a little.
Hey, listen. All right, it's summer now, but it's going to be fall in 3 months. And so if you study now, you'll be prepared for school, you know? A friend of mine once said, if you fail to prepare, you prepare to fail. Think about that.
You know, I'm just going to go somewhere else because, listen, he's giving me a headache.
All right.
Sitting in the front of the tube. Months fall off the chart, and before I know it, I'm sitting in a classroom with a pen in my hand, staring at a test paper in front of me. As I look at my test results, I wish I hadn't wasted all summer playing. I should have studied a little, so I could have been prepared.